Welcome to Na2's Notes. Today is Wednesday, August 21st, 2024, and Walmart is infuriating. They're making manic market moves. Walmart unwinds their position in JD.com, and now they're pushing their own brand in mainland China. There's so many alternative ways to doing this. They don't have to be bullies and act brutish. They could have launched a fund, or an ETF, or a secondary listing, or launched it in a different exchange. This masochistic, moody move seems immature and manic. It's not planning. It's bipolar. It's panic. Thanks for taking the time to tune in to our riveting pursuit of rhyme and reason. Warmest regards, I am Khalid Na2.